6 years after Jamie the Sext of Scotland, born here in Edinburgh Castle, became also James the First of England, a ship bound for Jamestown, Virginia, was wrecked on a group of islands 570 miles off the American coast in the Western Atlantic. They were called the Bermudas, and they became a crown colony. 394 years later, to Edinburgh Castle comes the Bermuda Regiment Band and its corps of drums. Jamming and drumming. Now the band is joined by Robert Symons on the Tropicana Steel Pan for By the Rivers of Babylon. Brigadier Mel Jimison, the Tattoo's producer, heard him playing at the airport in Bermuda and booked his ticket for Edinburgh there and then. Symons